What the heck?
So many of us thinking this. Killing machines, like the tank, changed the shape of the war overnight.
God damn!
Luckily, they were mostly on our side. Mostly.
Boys in the church are overrun! We need to push through! The FBI are counting on us! Use the MG! Sweep the ground!
Oh, these guys are destined to die.
Keep going, driver! There's our fire boys up there! Keep your eyes on the ground, son. They're moving in from the trenches. Use that machine. Slow them down.
Oh, king and country can fuck itself.
We'll chase Fritz all the way back to Berlin.
Found fear. And in war, the only true equalizer is death. Once in a while, we push hard enough that the light breaks through the clouds and a world beyond the war glimmers, just out of reach. The war is the world, and the world is the war. But behind every gun sight is a human being. We are those people.
Even enemies!
We are the jaded, we are the naive, we are the honorable, and the criminal. We are the bound for legend, and the lost to history. We are the knights of the sky, the ghosts in the desert, and the rats in the mud. These are our stories.
Well, I hope the Aussies get a spotlight in this game. Yeah, Gallipoli was one of Australia's few combat zones.
As the old empires struggled to assert themselves, the entire world was caught in an inevitable cataclysm. The war covered the globe. Old empires and new worlds. Old ways and new ideas. All of mankind fought. 100 big ideas marched off into the war to end all wars. It was consuming us all, and there was no end in sight. My granddad fought in this. My granddad fought in the Civil War. Before I left, he told me what it takes to stay alive, but...
Oh, okay.
Looking at your papers.
Don't worry about me, sir. I'm ready to do my bit for king and country.
Listen, son, you find forward and reverse when you're told you'll do all right for me. Grab those, would you? Come and meet Big Bess. Woman of your dreams.
Big Bess. Okay.
New driver, boys.